your liquid affiliates due not to a mere metal position, but to a great moral evil. He looked upon it as the greatest enemy of morality, first by setting up factitious excellences, belief in creeds, irrational feelings and ceremonies not connected with the good of humankind. Then causing these to be accepted as substitutes for genuine virtue, and above all, by radically initiating a standard of morals, making it consistent during the will of a being, on whom it lavishes indeed all the phrases of adulation, but whom its servitude depicts as eminently